Once they pass Mach 1.4, the procedure is move the lock lever into the unlock position. Then once they are at the apogee and want to deploy the feathers, then move the feather lever. So it takes two steps for the pilots to deploy them. Only the first step occurred. That was moving the lock unlock lever into the unlock position, and then the aerodynamic forces move them into that position. Shortly after that, the tapes terminated.
On the day of the accident, two people actually signed up and paid up in full to go to space as a gesture of goodwill towards Virgin Galactic. Of the 800 people who signed up, all we've had is wonderful messages of support and commitment. And we've had literally, you know, hundreds of thousands of messages from the public willing Virgin Galactic and its team to go ahead.